What if we gave a menstrual cup another try? It could be better now. Maybe we try it. Remember that story about Aunt Connie, though? Because she got stopped by TSA because she had fluid on her, but it was just that her diva cup was full. That's crazy.